bridge behind us is the Ponte Vecchio. It's the oldest bridge in Florence. Well, this is an aria that all sopranos at some point in their studies or careers sing. And I've always wanted to sing it in the area of the Ponte Vecchio because this is where the opera was born.
Oh, mio papino caro, mi piace bello.
There are moments of having the goosebump and moments of realizing that I'm in this really amazing space in this wonderful country where so many thousands and thousands of musicians and millions of worshipers have come. There are times where I do sort of forget that I'm directing and start sort of coming out of my body a little bit and thinking about what an amazing opportunity this has been for me.
You're extremely busy with near-end semester work, along with many other commitments regarding ACC and the upcoming tour. And although I'm very new to the ACC, I wanted to express my thoughts, for what little they may be worth, regarding performing at the Refugee Center. Please consider this email as my fervent support of a performance for the refugees in Rome. This type of event sets an example of what the spirit of the ACC has come to represent. My maternal Italian grandparents emigrated to America just before and after World War I, in which my nonno, grandfather in Italian, served as a member of the ambulance corps. They came to escape extreme poverty and degradation. Maeve's and her sister's maternal grandmother was a Jew who survived the Holocaust, although the majority of her relatives were exterminated in Auschwitz. Those who survived, like Maeve's and her sister's grandmother, were designated as displaced persons and refugees after the war before coming to America. No doubt there are many similar stories amongst members of the ACC and their families. Italy stands on the front line of receiving refugees from countries suffering from economic misery and war-torn devastation. In my humble opinion, I believe a performance for our fellow human beings fleeing from whatever dread faced and endured may bring a few moments of respite from fear and anxiety, and maybe even some bit of peace. You may already have decided in favor of this, but I'm voicing my ardent support for the resolve and sacrifice of our less fortunate brothers and sisters by showing who we, as Alaskans, as Americans, and fellow human beings are and can be by perhaps sharing with them some moments of beauty far from the madding chaos. Thank you so very much for letting Maeve and me be part of your organization, and many sincere thanks for your consideration in this matter. Take care and best wishes, Ken.
We're here to shoot a little video. The artistic vision is we hop on a gondola, we pay the gondolier some money, and we convince him to let us record it and have me sing Moon River, the famous song from the movie Breakfast at Tiffany's, and then hopefully nobody bothers us and it's an uninterrupted shot.
If you're a good singer, also under the water.
I'm joking. Moon River, wider than a mile, I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. To drifters off to see the world, there's such a lot of world to see. We're after the same rainbow's end, waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. Moon River and me.
This is cool, man. This is super, super cool. Lucky me. Lucky, lucky me.
Bravo, bravissimo, very good. Perfect.